ability to slow and stop depends much on the quality of your brakes. Honda Genuine Brake Pads and Rotors are engineered to work efficiently with the braking system of your vehicle to maximize braking performance. Brake performance includes characteristics such as wear, noise, and stopping distance. The braking system consists of several components which work together to enable your car to slow and stop. Brake system designs vary and may include different component types. Each component is designed to ensure the braking system as a whole is optimal. The brake pedal, brake booster, and master cylinder control the brake fluid pressure in the pipes and hoses connecting various parts of the braking system. The anti-lock braking and vehicle stability assist modulator help control the vehicle during braking. The calipers, brake pads, and brake rotor slow and stop the vehicle, and the parking brake keeps the vehicle from rolling when parked. When you press down on the brake pedal, the brake fluid pressure increases, increasing the pressure on the brake piston. Brake piston pressure controls the amount of pressure the brake pads place on the brake rotor. The more pressure the brake pads put on the rotor, the faster the car slows and stops. When brake pads come in contact with the rotor, friction occurs and particles are worn off both pads and rotors. Brake pads and rotors wear down gradually as the brakes are used. If brake pads squeal, the brake pedal feels softer or has to be pushed in farther to start braking, or causes the perception of reduced stopping power, have your braking system inspected by a qualified technician. It's important to have a qualified technician inspect your brake system periodically, even if everything seems fine. The technician will advise you when it's time to replace your brake pads and service or replace the rotors. Brake fluid should be replaced every 3 years with Honda Genuine .3 brake fluid. Brake pad designs vary and may include chamfers and slots to reduce noise, slots to reduce stress, an underlayer for heat insulation, and may include shims to reduce noise. The Honda Genuine brake pads use the optimal type and material composition for the characteristics of each model. When aftermarket brake pads and/or rotors are used, the performance of the braking system can be affected. In 2010 and 2015, we tested Genuine Honda brake pads against two aftermarket brake pads. Honda Genuine brake pads had the lower pad wear, lower rotor wear, lower brake dust, better fade performance, and the lowest overall noise. Brake pad technology continues to improve, producing pads with less wear and noise while maintaining good stopping performance. In 2015, high-speed stopping distance tests were performed using Genuine Honda brake pads and two aftermarket brake pads. The vehicle stopping distance met federal guidelines when using Honda Genuine brake pads and one aftermarket brake pad. When the other aftermarket pad was used, the vehicle failed to stop in the required time when the brakes were hot. Drive safely. For continued maximum brake system performance, have your brakes inspected when your car is serviced. Follow the owner's manual recommended service intervals and use Honda Genuine brake pads and rotors. Keep it genuine. Keep it special.